First Imperials, then some kind of alliance. Now they're monsters all over the place. What do we do to deserve this?
That crystalline monster. It looks like the one we saw when Ares went on her rampage. It almost seems like it's controlling the goblins.
Empty your pockets, you filthy sky rats!
Jeez, give it a rest already! Gran, you good to go?
Yeah, we don't have time to mess around.
Where are these unfamiliar monsters coming from? They aren't the usual beasts you see the Empire command. Not to mention the armored giant. It went completely berserk. Just what is the Empire trying to achieve? And all over the island, this pervasive sense of wrongness. Words fail me. Most puzzling of all, how is a fallen army sprung back into existence? I'll let Lancelot handle things here. I need to investigate these aberrations for the time being.
This way, you guys! Colossus should be stored just ahead!
You there! Halt!
They spotted us!
It's you! You're those thieving skyfarers! This is perfect. We'll take Vaults and the girl in one fell swoop!
Well, there was no way this mission was going to end peaceably anyway.
We need to get past you, whether you like it or not.
Here I go! Now!
Here I go! Here I go! Here I go! I see you! Find my sword! Now!
Finish!
It's fighting cold! Now pierce your heart!
No further!
Get ready! Get ready! Get ready! Get ready! Take this! Take this! Get ready!
Shatter!
Take this!
Take this!
Here I go!
Take this!
Here I go!
Take this!
Here I go!
Get ready! Get ready!
You're not getting away!
Here I go! Here I go!
Get ready!
You're wide open! Find my sword, now! It's fighting cold, so pierce your heart! Here I go!
Finish!
Great job!
Quest clear.
Well, I could use more practice.
I hope she doesn't do anything rash.
What's there to worry about? Sure, she can be a bit impulsive, but she's pretty level-headed when she needs to be.
But I am worried. We have to find her.
Yes, and we must do so without alerting the soldiers.
So do you guys think the Imperials are only here for Colossus?
It isn't clear what their objective is, but I hazard a guess that Colossus isn't the sole reason for their presence.
Vault boasts the finest mines in all of Fanta Grande, and is home to the Grand Arsenal, which owns Colossus. The Empire's trying to establish footholds wherever they can. They're gonna need a huge stockpile of munitions.
Which makes this island the perfect target for resources. We can't let them...
That sounded like Io! It came from over there!
Io, you okay?
Sorry for running off like that. I couldn't just sit around and do nothing. It's okay. It must be hard to see this happening to your home.
Wait. Is that Lieutenant Catalina? She has the girl!
Change your plans. Surround them. Recover the girl at all costs. Yes, sir!
Io, Rackham, you two watch the perimeter. I'll deal with these soldiers.
Gotcha. Call me if you need any help.
Seems the Empire still has its sights set on Lyria. But rest assured, I will never waver again. I am Lyria's protector, and together we will all reach the ends of the skies.
Watch yourself!
ready! Take this! Clear the way!
Got you!
Got you! Get ready! Got you! Now I... Too careless! Hey! Take this!
By my sword! Now! It's fighting cold!
Now pierce your heart!
Now this one...
I'll
what
take you
I'm
on.
Saying is...
There! Too slow! Take this!
You're not getting away! You're not getting away!
Hey?
This is the hard way!
Clearing the way!
Great!
Got you!
By my sword, now! It's fighting cold.
Pierce
your heart!
Now take on. Come on!
Okay.
Stay back! Too slow!
You haven't lost a step, Lieutenant.
And that's a wrap, folks. Looks like Catalina cleaned up pretty good.
Promise me you won't run off by yourself again, Io.
Yeah, sorry. I kind of snapped back there.
The Empire's already pulled some shady stuff here in the past. Trying that stunt again? They're just asking for it.
I guess the Empire is still trying to capture me.
They won't, Lyria. I promise to let no harm come to you.
Plus, you got me and Gran.
Of course.
Colossus,
does it look different to anyone else?
Yep, someone woke up on the wrong side of the forge.
Someone's used Dark Essence to amplify Colossus's power. Its whole body has been warped.
What do those bozos think they're doing? Do they really want to make Colossus go berserk?
We can't let that happen. We've got to stop them.
Lyria, is there anything you can do? I'll try talking to it. I might be able to get through like I did with Ares.
What's that blue light? Even with Colossus on their side, our alliance has been able to maintain a stalemate. But perhaps they're about to play their race in the hole.
Hey! Something's glowing blue over there, too!
That girl... Charlotta! Can you handle things here? I have to go deal with her.
You can count on me!
Colossus, please! Well, are you getting through? It's no good. The Dark Essence is getting in the way. Maybe if I could get a little closer...
Freeze! All of you!
What?
That girl is the Empire's top secret research project, isn't she? I've heard she has the power to control primal beasts. Now I see what the Empire wants with Colossus. Using the girl's powers, you plan to weaponize this primal. Well, I won't stand back and let that happen.
Wait, you're mistaken. We do not serve the Empire.
Catalina, wait. There's something off about him.
Look, behind him!
If you won't stand down, then there's only one way to settle this.
I guess we don't have a choice.
I am Lancelot, captain of the Order of the White Dragons. En garde!
I'll finish this!
Get away!
Fight!
Hold on!
Enough!
Enough!
Quest clear.
I'll see this through.
Catalina, what do you make of the Imperial soldiers we just fought?
Well, their discipline is certainly lacking. It's like their chain of command is non-existent.
It would be disastrous if we allowed people like that to get their hands on Colossus. We can't let that happen.
This may sound like an odd question coming from me, but do you believe the Imperial Army is truly behind all this?
I can't say for sure. Fiendrock went on high alert after spotting a scouting party near the kingdom. Now Vault is in disarray. That all took place within the span of a few days. Their forces are considerable. Someone must be issuing orders from somewhere.
So to combat their numbers, it's not just your Order of the White Dragons who are riding into battle.
Correct. An alliance was formed with the Lumiel Order of Holy Knights. Compared to the Imperials, our knights are better trained and better led. Yet here we are being pushed back.
It's almost as if they have nothing to lose. They remind me of bandits, given their numbers. I understand the uphill battle you're facing.
Nevertheless, retreat is not an option. I'm grateful to have you and your allies on our side.
Yeah!
And as a bonus, we get to duke it out with goblins and monsters. It's really starting to get fun.
I'll finish them off quickly. You two rally with Gran.
Roger that. Counting on you, Lancelot.
My resolve has been sharpened, and I have my allies to thank for that. I will stop Colossus and the Empire at all costs.
What?
Most of them are down for the count.
Is everyone okay?
Yep, just Dandy. All that's left is to do something about Colossus.
Right. Its warped power has been amplified by Dark Essence, triggering its true form. This is a dangerous situation.
That's the Empire's forte.
Which is why it's imperative that we stop Colossus here and now.
Victory will be ours if we work together with Gran and Lyria. Can I count on your assistance, Lancelot?
You shall have it. My blades are yours to command. May we emerge victorious!
How could I do such a thing?
I can't believe I would take arms against your crew. Especially you, Lyria.
Don't be too hard on yourself. The same thing happened to me. Something is rotten in Fanta Grande. People's memories have been altered. Primal beasts are rampaging, and a fallen empire has risen once more.
This is all a bit hard to believe. How could this happen?
We don't know, but it seems like someone is causing all this confusion on purpose.
Speaking of purpose, what brought you here anyway?
My order learned that the Empire was up to its old tricks, amassing troops and using dark essence to manipulate primal beasts. Their resurgence was and still is a mystery, but it was too great a threat to ignore.
I suppose they have been rapidly seizing territory with extreme tactics. But if the kingdom is far from the conflict as Feyendrak felt threatened, the situation may be worse than I feared.
Yes, things were looking grim. Vaults had already fallen to the Empire. I reached out to the Lumiel Order to form an alliance, and we came here hoping to lend the Duchy our aid.
So then, is Master Zaka all right?
I assume so. They blockaded the capital in order to seize Colossus, but I don't think they've done any actual damage to the city itself.
Cool. That's a relief. But that still leaves Colossus.
Dark Essence has twisted Colossus's form, augmenting its power. We should...
Sky Rats! Mess them up!
We'll continue this later.
think it's just Imperials, you guys. Doesn't it seem like even the monsters and goblins come gunning for us, too?
You're right. They're also openly hostile toward us. You'd think they were in league with one another.
They're working together?
This way! I found the girl!
Her powers will give us better control over Colossus. Don't let her get away!
We have to get to Colossus, even if that means cutting our way through.
This way! Send reinforcements! Secure the girl at all costs!
Jeez! When are they gonna give up?
We have to push our way through!
Getting away. I'll take you
off. Ha! Right now!
Coming! By my sword, now! It's fighting cold. Now pierce your heart!
Finish!
Here I go!
Great job!
Here I go!
You'll go no further!
Get back
here! Frozen Brain! Here I go!
Great!
I see you! Here I go!
Now!
I see you!
The heart.
Here I go!
Frozen Brain!
By my sword, now! It's fighting cold.
Now pierce your heart!
Get ready!
Excellent! Here I go!
Finish!
Remember your training.
You'll go no further!
Here I go!
Get ready!
Frozen Brain!
By my sword, now!
Here I go!
It's fighting cold!
Now pierce your heart!
Now!
Get ready!
Are you okay?
Here I go!
I'll take you on!
It's coming!
Here I go!
It's coming!
Frozen Brain! Here I go! Here I go!
I'll take you on!
Here I go!
I got you!
Get ready!
It's coming! It's coming!
Get ready!
Here I go! Here I go!
Now! Got you! Get ready!
Excellent! Finish!
How's this then?
You made that look easy!
Quest clear!
I'll do this! Thank you.
nearly there! You sit tight, Colossus! Halt!
Charlotta, of course. You must be here as Lumiel's representative in the Alliance.
That blue-haired girl is the one with the power to manipulate primal beasts, isn't she? So she's the Empire's ace in the hole!
Wait a minute!
Charlotta, wait! They aren't our enemies!
What? Don't tell me Fiendruck has been plotting with the Empire against Lumiel from the beginning!
No! Fiendruck is no friend to the Empire. Please let me explain.
I expected better of you, Lancelot! I don't want to hear any more lies! I am Charlotta Fenya, captain of the Lumiel Order of Holy Knights! En garde!
She's come to her senses.
It seems someone manipulated both Charlotta's memories and mine.
Someone? You mean the Empire isn't behind this?
I'm not sure. But we know one thing for certain. The Empire is trying to use Colossus to menace the Skydom. That's why we formed our alliance.
Lyria, are we close enough now? Can you try again?
Okay. Nearly there, but it's still no good. There's dark essence scrambling everything.
Fine then. We'll just have to slap some sense into that big tin can.
Are we hauling out the big guns already? I mean, we gotta do what we gotta do, but the
Don't worry. We've beaten Colossus before, when Master was controlling it.
So you plan to wear it down until you can find an opening. Let us help you.
Now that those Imperial soldiers have been taken care of, this is our chance!
Yeah! Time to show them what we're made of!
Right!